Guys, welcome back to another video. Now this is my first special PC review. This video was going to be completely quality. So, what do I have here? Well, this thing is actually a POS system, right? Well, it's actually retail from a shop. And come on a journey with me for most quality. This back here is decent quality PC. Oh, sorry, I've got to cover it on product key. It runs XP. Well, see you in a second. Now I've got to be fair, this PC is not the best spec. It fits in with everything else. And I mean, it's decent enough. It's got a detachable card reader. Stuff. Comparing it to something like this, this is definitely way more high spec than this. It's got like some 400 meg of RAM and 4GB HDD, which is almost better than OPS. Anyway, just a breezy bit. So, let's have a little look at the I.O. then. So, here is the I.O. There we go. Now, the PC's boot process is nothing that special any other normal PC. Here's some more of the I.O. The motherboard is literally inside the monitor. So, and we have got the classic XP boot screen, which is something to be wary of. There we go. Got a classic PS2 keyboard to go with it. Got Siski. No scammers never access this. I just do it for screen reasons. There we go. I just did a random start screen message because I thought it was funny. No, that's not what I was acting. The logon is pretty much self-explanatory. XP logon does take a few seconds. No, this has not got a fingerprint reader. Oh, come on, bloody hell! For free, and I can ask for as many of these as I want because if I decide to own this company, I'm from playing around with this. But here we go. Do you like my background? Let's get on to multitasking. Now the startup. Just look at all these apps, fly them. Just wait for this. This you will be shocked how many apps is launched. Like, this is full of crap, it's not full of viruses. There's some viruses on it, but they're just like trojans and stuff.
I seem to think I'm gonna screw up. This machine is where I made my face get wrapped up. So I'm just looking at this. I have an old ID. And I've got a folder back to XDLs. The system's out 2 or 3 weeks in. Look at this. Oh shit, that's awful. Look at this now. Look at this, just look at this. Oh please. Right, wait a sec. There is not actually background music. Oh my god, no. Right, okay. Let's make my way to task manager. What the hell? Just gonna have to alt F4 everything then. Oh god, somebody even invented this freaking thing. There you go, hypersnap automatically launches. Is that, this is a classic XP machine you would have had back in the day, but so it's just a POS system. No, please don't open. This thing's awesome. No. So, multitasking, let's get on to it. So first I thought, let's do a little bit of VB6. Let's just create a simple little app. Focus, man, focus. Focus, camera, wait. Right, we'll just have to go with the fuzzy camera lens. Wait. So first, let's get on with button app. I don't know if your body feels VB6, so let's use this tutorial for just double click. I don't know. Wait, and we are done with multitasking. Yay! So guys, just want to tell you something. Thanks for watching. Bye! Thanks for watching this video. Took me effort. Bye. Sorry about the watermark.